Oh, Michelle, look at you, layering. Layering, we love layering. We love good taste and refinement. That might be my new phrase. It might overtake autumnal, but that's we'll say I can do both word and phrase. I think that's gonna be our, well, we're gonna do a question one of these Saturdays. Everybody's favorite signature word, right? Michelle, give it some thought, right? Favorite signature word. All right, Tony, tell me again the number, 19,000. Okay. For those of you who are saying, who is Cardigans? And so while it is a beautiful set together, and I think that's part.
And there's that jean kind of feeling with the, it gives that casualness with denim. I don't know,
it's
just nailed it.
It's perfect sort of straight tapered leg. And there is, I'll just.
Blue, just really, I mean, it's just such a beautiful like tone, especially. Blues and greens are huge in fall fashion right now.
Michelle, who is 5'9", wearing it for you in the size small, and she's in the regular inseam. So look how cute it looks with a sporty little sneaker. Her look is weekend, running errands, fun activity
the rest
of the day. And we're closing in on 1,000 orders. Regular inseam that Michelle had on 27 inches. I'm in the extra large. Big has been extremely popular all day. We're down to our final 3,900 remaining. That's 2/3 of what we started with to wear fall and beyond. So let's talk about the Koolaburra by UGG boots that I have been wearing this morning. And it's interesting because I changed in and out of shoes, was showing you the Today Special Value because that's the beauty of that set from Barefoot Dreams. It can be really laid back and casual off duty, or it can be a little more dressed up depending upon how you style it. But you know what? Fall is boot season. And this is your comfortable, take a look, I'm gonna turn to the side to show you. This is your comfortable low rise boot. And this style, the Ultra Mini, has been a huge hit because of that lower shaft. It's about 3.5 inches tall. And then the super soft lining inside that you know Koolaburra by UGG is known for. So when you think casual.
Famous UGG brands, we started in Southern California. We're all about bringing you that quality, that style, started with our footwear, of course, and we do it at really great price points. You know, we're a brand for the whole family. The mini boot. So it's really exciting today to bring you this new style because it is a must have. I love that
three. It's a little trouser. We have tights coming up in the show.
I love them with tights. Even a little ankle sock and a skirt. I've done that too, a longer short.
Cute.
You know, if you're not quite.
Dudes by Renee. And look how cute the black Ultra Mini boot looks with that legging. It's perfect. Michelle's wearing just, it works with that pant length as well as a full length pant that would break over the top of your foot.
And that color, you know, you're going to wear that when you're doing the harvest things, you're decorating and well into, as you said, Miss Claus's season rolls around. You know, you're decking the halls, you're caroling, looking at the decorations. That's the shoe you want to wear. You're going to stay warm.
This is the way my brain works. I always want to know what our iconic characters would wear if they were shopping with us here at AMC. Cuff jean, as Mark Peters likes to say. The girlfriend jean is just slouchy enough, right? Because we know the boyfriend, super slouchy, right? He's all the way slouchy, right? don't get me in trouble. No, but he is.
Convertible, which I love. So it's 26.5 when you've got it cuffed, 29 when you uncuff, and we wanted to show it uncuffed on Rebecca. So you can see that you can do this in your boots. You can do this in your ankle boots. This is a fun 2.5. So this is a 26.5 inseam with it cuffed.
Okay.
And we wanted to show it is petite friendly.
Okay.
And the rise is pretty appropriate. You're feeling still comfortable with that. So you size down to what?
Two.
So to the two. And you can see that's that snapback that we always talk about because it's at the true waist and you've got the yoke perfectly fitted. And you want it to be smooth because look, everything is looking beautiful, looking confident. And then it slouches just enough.
That's gorgeous, a really good way to do a dressed up denim. So that one's called Midnight Falls. And again, our sizes 0 to 28.
Every time, but it is joyous and it's fitting perfectly. And again, I love that you're getting, because you can see this with the release. I love it at the 29 inseam also, because you're getting all the girlfriend, you know, beautiful looseness, relaxed here, super beautiful firm fit where you need it. And then having the ability to make this convertible. I always say you really are getting two jeans in one.
But new today, right?
New today.
And Margo said, that's Mary D, everybody. She's going to be joining Kirsten for Saturday Morning Q. That'll be fun. It is a big fashion day. And so our Fall Fashion Fest is what we're bringing to you, which means lots of brand new. And also, ooh, do we have a pair of these for me? Did I bring them? Did I forget them? Oh, you're the best. I'll try them. I love to try on all the shoes. But anyway, we're bringing you lots of great things, and we are all gone. I said, because you've seen the ladies wearing these sneakers with a number of the fashions that we've had in AM Style this morning, had in the show. So all of these great things. Here's what's terrific. If you want, we have sizes 6 through 11, and the easy pay here for this leather sneaker is $17.50. So I changed shoes once again. And isn't it interesting how changing my shoe changed my Today Special Value outfit with every, you know, option? So from those boots that I was wearing from Cooler Bird by UGG to something a little more sporty but elevated by doing a leather sneaker. Let's say hello to Susan Kelly. Sue is our brand ambassador with Clarks.
Taking it up a notch, and the best way to do that is with a good quality leather walking shoe. You're getting that sneaker and you're getting that Clarks comfort, that 200 years of craftsmanship. It's all about timeless designs, quality cushioning. You know, this style has it all.
It's comfortable right away.
Yeah.
And you know where your feet all of a sudden feel supported, maybe in a way that you don't always have.
Right.
And so it's cushiony underneath my foot, my arch feels supported. And I can imagine, like, I'd put these on and I could be on my feet all day long and it would be perfectly fine.
Right.
I do want to, and we're gonna see them up, Michelle is wearing. And so that's a fall look that she just finished off with that sneaker in bronze. Rebecca's wearing the NYDJ jeans that we featured a little earlier. That look is ready for a fall weekend, and again, wearing the tan sneaker. So it's just half sizes up to 9.5. So Rebecca wearing the, what was that? The NYDJ Margot jean. Yeah. And she had it on with a pump earlier. Now she's ready for like Saturday activities.
Yep.
Wearing it with a leather sneaker. And there's just something, it's, you know, it is the sneaker silhouette, the round toe with plenty of room, the lace up and the zip, which is a kind of cool touch. The top stitch too, Sue, I think I like. And then this sort of almost like rice husk.
Yes,
on
exactly.
The outsole.
This is a rice husk outsole with that nice kind of natural gum look of the sole. The sole has a good texture to it as well. And Leah, as we're talking about fall activities, from here, I'm going to my son's football game.